Hey, Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back. So I went through a lot of the train station here, the metro station, already. Killing yos, you know, standard issue. This is a side note, before I go in the elevator here. There's, the route to get here, it's kind of confusing at first. So once you get to this, to the tramway right here, there's this little walkway, there's sandbags, etc. And then we get to the elevator. You're coming, dear. There you are. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Nope. Sure don't. I don't know that I would personally trust these elevators, man. That can't be... can't be a safe thing. He's got one of those... he has one of those full helmets on. Which is fine. I'm about to hit my capacity again. I'm pretty darn close. Curie's all full up. That's it. Well, crikes. Crikey. Anything of, like, particular interest here, though? Probably not. Fusion core! That's pretty legit, man. Pretty legit. I wonder if I could lock... Can you lock your own safes, like, at your base or whatever? Good way to grind some XP out.
Yes.
Couple places to do that, by the way. One I know of in particular is Hubris Comics. There's a safe or something there that's locked. No, the display case that has Grognak's axe in it is the one where there's a computer nearby and you can unlock it or lock it with the computer. After such point, you can just pick the lock, open, you know, go into the computer, relock it, pick the lock again, rinse and repeat, etc. We gotta get all of them. Of course we're not alone.
I may have detected unusual.
End of the line.
Raiders. Good douche. Can I hit your head? Is that even gonna work? Yeah, I didn't think it would. Can I not shoot through the fence? What kind of BS is that? Alter Skelter! Nice. Look at you being all beast. So Some crazy face tattoos. I know I'm carrying too much and can't run. This I know. Now, though, I have to get out of here. Guess, kind of. Oh, look at that. That will probably help. Is that a weapon workbench? Yes, it is. Freaking sweet. Alright. Nope. Let's get rid of all this crap. I don't need it. I do need the steel. We'll get into why we're gonna be striving for as much steel as possible. In a very, hopefully a relatively short time frame. Because it has to do with a way to XP grind. And it's actually pretty straightforward in terms of how to do it. It's just, am I still over encumbered? Of course I am. Of course I am. Ooh, yes. Me like dust impacts, my friends. Me like dust impacts. Yardstick. That's cool. We're getting out of here, lady. Sorry. She'll make it with us. She'll be here. Oh, nice. Very tasty. I missed someone. I missed two someones. How crazy is that? Throw away all kind of craziness, don't they? Okay, now. Gen 1 synths have been taken out. Along with all the raiders and everything else that's in here. I'm not sure where that goes, though, to be honest. Like, it doesn't seem like it comes out anywhere else. Or at least nowhere that you couldn't get overland, just navigate the city. It's weird. It's fine. I get sweet XP for it, so we're good to go.
The same damn job. With all our compartmentalization bullshit, this sort of shit happens. You got the job from the good neighbor side.
You weren't even there.
I got it from Griswold Safe House.
Price we pay for security.
Don't tell me you buy into that crap. Sheesh. Well, since we're both here, what do you say the two heavies join forces and rock the heavens a little? Been wanting to see you in action with
my own
eyes.
Any mission details?
Details on the op?
They barely told me where the hell I was supposed to go.
Let's do this, Glory.
You lead the way, my
Hey.
What?
A moment, please.
Sure. I enjoy talking with you.
As do I. I owe you so very much, and I do not mean to sound ungrateful, but I fear I am barely holding myself together.
It's all right. For you. I'm here for you.
Thank you. That means so much. Becoming a synth is just so overwhelming. At first, it was a struggle just to master basic functioning. How to brush the teeth, how to operate with only two hands, etc. But now I am full of inconsequential thoughts, feelings. How do you do everything with this whirlwind in the head?
Oh, time to save it. We gotta get some flirting going on.
I hope some of these inconsequential feelings involve me.
You see, I do not even know how to parse this. You make it look so effortless. You like breathing. But for me, it is so hard to focus, to do research. And inspiration is as elusive as ever. I fear I will never contribute anything to the world.
The world?
You've helped me.
Not so sure, but you've certainly made a difference to me.
More feelings. No words for them. The saving grace in all of this is you. As a robot, I had much appreciation for you. But now, it is deeper. I am still loyal. But now I do this because I want to. Because you are my friend.
So, just friends? Nothing more than that?
I feel very funny. My eyes. They are malfunctioning. Adieu.
Yes. Where'd you go, woman? Alright, you're gonna have to hold off on that, lady. Go back to Desdemona. Yeah, that's fine, but we need to, we gotta run the house. Got too much stuff going on. And I'll show you what I've done so far. Because, you know, it is a work in progress. Continuous progress. And, I've done a little bit more to the workspace. And that is going over here. Yeah. Wait, let me actually get rid of this crap first. Yeah. I've got way more stuff than I need. Won't take long to get up there, dude. Sweet. Alright, so we got the flags up. Some whining. Pool table. With, stools and ashtray there. Probably put maybe a table here, put some beers on it or something. Jukebox, which is pretty sweet. We have two bathing areas and a toilet. I'll probably put another toilet in somewhere. But this part's kind of neat, right? So I put a dish rag, a cloth, near each tub so you can have something to bathe with. Toothbrush and toothpaste. With a washcloth there as well. I don't have a mirror or anything, so I just put a cat painting up right there to facilitate that. Kitchen area. Of course, we have the table and chairs. This is my chair. Cooking area. Bread box, which is somehow... It's so frustrating. It's sunk. Sometimes when you put items on tables, it'll and you'll even come back, it'll sink them down in, which is one of my concerns here. But my weapons seem to be doing okay. Weapons display tables is what that's going to be. Working on getting more pillows. My sweet magazine collection and bobblehead collection. I am pretty darn close to having all those done. To having all of them. Where did it go? I have another Mr. Gutsy model. It apparently got jacked up. There we go. All right. Till next time, guys.